Wow, it turned out to be the perfect day for it. So, you know, the sun ray came right down over the cross, so that is just perfect luck. And what I do is whenever I get lucky on a shot, I just take that luck and remember it for the future for other shots that I want to get like this. That way I can plan them. And over time, you just get really good instead of really lucky. But a mix of two is. So I'm biking through Hopkins right now, and I saw this, so I thought we'd take a nice photo of it. Just passed the car. This car right here. And I feel like it would make for a great shot. So let's try it out. So let's see how that looks. Hop back on the trail. Let's watch this car. Jeez, no worries. I knew she wouldn't be able to see me back there, so I gotta slow down in those cases. She's got a car, I have a bike. You don't want to play chicken with that. Also on a bike, sometimes people get self-righteous when they're on a bike or running. You know, and expect that every car should see them at all seconds of their journey, and that's just not gonna happen. We're all doing a lot of things, have a lot of things on our minds. Sometimes people are texting, on the phone, doing their hair. I saw a guy reading a book once. I mean, he was glancing down and up periodically. He wasn't in a Tesla, I'm saying. He was in a car that you have to drive. So, you know, you can't expect people to watch out for you. If you want to protect your life, it's best that you watch out for yourself. The House of Dance. That's where I need to go. Learned to crunk. Is that a thing? Was that a thing, and is it still a thing? Okay, we are done with the bike. I think I got 13 miles or something, and it's pretty much leisurely. Now I do go hard at parts so I can get a workout in, but you know, I'm looking around, stopping to take photos. So you know, it's not a workout. So then I do my workout separately. But here is what we have. So we have 13.2 miles. No, 12.1 miles, 13.2 miles an hour, so you can tell, not very fast. And you can see my phone is cracked up because I had a different case on here, and then it just kept falling off and cracking on the cement and blacktop, and now it's a little better, but sometimes this will come off, and then I'll hit a bump, and this will fly off. So it's, you know, it's in need of...
Malery and I are at the zoo, and we're going to go watch Dunkirk on IMAX in 70 millimeter.
Okay, I had to do a time lapse. Now we're ready to go in.
You ready, Malery?
I'm ready.
Okay. I know she's ready because she's waiting for me. So we had fun at that movie, didn't we? Didn't we?
We did.
Now we're looking for a target, because we need to get lens cleaner for, well, sensor and lens cleaner for the camera. Because if you look at these little spots, you can see them from earlier. That's not what I need on the lens.